Tapping Groups will open up the menu of Schoology groups you belong to. You should be enrolled in your building's student group and the group for your graduating class. Tap a group to see what content is there. Groups mainly use updates to keep members informed. Some may have content in the resource area as well. If you are ever given a group code to join a group, tap the white plus and enter the code. When you refresh your group list, the new group will be listed. Thanks for watching.